on the right side of the bed. What's up with this Prince song inside my head? Hands up if you're down to get down tonight, 'cause it's always a good time. Slept in all my clothes like I didn't care. Hopped into a cab, take me anywhere. I'm in if you're down to get down tonight, 'cause it's always a good time. Good morning and good.
Congratulations, Deepthi and Gautam. We wish you all the best.
Congratulations, Deepthi and Gautam. Wish you all the best.
Auntie, copy got this.
Congratulations, Deepthi and Gautam. All the best.
All the best, Deepthi and Gautam. We'll make great parents.
Yay.
Happy baby shower.
Hi, Deepthi and Gautam. Congratulations. I'm so happy for you guys. I can't wait to meet your new baby boy. And I know you guys are going to make the coolest, most hip parents ever. And if you ever need a babysitter, you know who to call. No charge. Congratulations.
Gautam, good luck. Best wishes.
Thank you, Uncle.
We are very excited and all the best. Let's take it up as a challenge.
Hi, Deepthi. Gautam, congratulations.
Congratulations, Deepthi and Gautam, on your beautiful angels soon to come.
Hey, Deepthi and Gautam, I just want to congratulate you both. I'm so excited for you guys. You both will make amazing and fun parents. Congratulations.
Congratulations, boys.
Congratulations, Deepthi and Gautam. Be great parents.
Congratulations, Deepthi and Gautam. Very happy for you both.
Congrats, Deepthi and Gautam. We are the sweetest couple and we want to wish you the very best. We are very eager to see your cute little boy. Good luck and best wishes.
Congratulations, Deepthi and Gautam.
Hi, Deepthi and Gautam. Congratulations. I can't wait to meet your sweet little baby soon. Now you have to hurry up and get here. So just keep us updated.
Can't wait to see your little bundle of joy, Deepthi and Gautam. Congratulations.
Congratulations, Deepthi and Gautam. I can't wait to meet Ara.
Congratulations, Deepthi and Gautam.
It's a boy.
Diapers means that the baby left over. Twix, Milky Way Midnight, and Three Musketeers. So in your group, you guys can smell, touch, and feel the baby's treats to see what kind.
If you're brave enough, you can try it.
If you're brave enough, you can try it to figure out what the treat the baby left over.
Oh my god! Oh my god! And he got dirty goofy! He left chunks for you!
Oh, I know!
Mommy, open it up!
The whole story, our story, how it started and how we got along is a long story, like, you know. 10-year story, I think. Auntie, konja kaal mudikanga. So we started when we were 11th standard. We are here together now. We didn't think about being together very soon at this point of time, because both had our own plans, and thankfully it worked out and we are here together. And this is also unexpected news for us.
But he's been extreme support. He helps with the cooking, the cleaning, the whatever I need, anytime I need. But I haven't had any midnight cravings, so don't think he did all that. But
he did.